WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification. New champion!
Here is your winner, and new National Television Champion, Rowdy.
Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall break.
Clothesline!
Stiff elbow will break that. That's a great ball.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how much.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Booker T has been eliminated.
Taker just turned. With a vintage.
Ow! Took him out of the knee. I see how it is. Going to take any shortcut to bypass a clean competition.
Hey, there's nothing.
The dead man has him up.
Taker's really being tested here.
Went back into the ring. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
The dead man taking a moment to compose himself.
Big forearm.
Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches.
Time to end this.
Andre Chasing has been eliminated.
One more time.
DDT.
Zeus has been eliminated.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. What's Wade in for? What a DDT.
Wade Barrett has been eliminated.
Brutality with that move tonight.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that. And returning to the ring.
Going for the run.
A fallaway slam.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you know what.
Here we go. Oh, just completely off target there.
Taking a chance and it didn't pay off at all.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
Oh, and then the chest as well.
And he's taking this to the outside now. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Boom. Nice. Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Driven into the barricade.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
He's got him scouted.
Brock managing to get some control back now.
Brock weathered the storm and wants to hail down thunder of his own.
Brock Lesnar, what power!
They got it, new champ! What a moment!
Here's your winner, and new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Brock Lesnar!
That's your winner, folks. At last. The bell is rung, and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
It's
that spot for Evans.
Lacey Evans has been eliminated.
Wow, that hurt.
About to be the proverbial one-legged man in the you-know-what kicking contest.
Now this is... Jumping DDT has been eliminated. We've seen that win matches for the wheel.
Nothing Charlotte loves more than to gloat and say, I told you so.
And she'll back it up soon enough.
Go, go, go. Got the underhook. Nice standing backbreaker and takedown.
Backbreaker!
Oh my goodness! Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Arm trapped. Precision strikes.
Just bouncing that head like a basketball.
That offense taking a toll on her. Slap! Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
No respect at all with that action.
But it can also be meant to antagonize. Could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake.
What a sidewalk slam. An onslaught of offense from Flair.
Aaliyah has to weather the storm. McQueen is looking to put this thing away.
Figure four locked in. She's got a bridge, Corey. Figure.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
And we are looking at the... Outlasting your opponent is key in an elimination match as this one is underway with Hulk Hogan, the Hurricane, John Cena, and Bad Bunny.
And each superstar has to be aware of multiple opponents. Has to know this can be a long and grueling battle.
At some point, this match will come down to a one-on-one. The competitor who can take on the least amount of damage before that stage will be at a considerable advantage.
Bullseye with the dropkick. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
John Cena looking to end it.
Oh, Bad Bunny has been eliminated.
Shifts it back onto him.
Look at this strength.
Big power slam.
Hurricane setting him up.
Is over.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
That superstar survived against enormous. Byron, think of the great Iron Man matches throughout history in WWE from the first one up.
Here it comes, Michael. Could that be the deciding factor? Here it comes, Michael.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime. Whoa! The height on the moonsault.
Not only does the standing moonsault physically hurt, but it's got to bruise the ego, too.
Up high.
To the win. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Important not to lose focus this early. Don't let the early knocks throw you off your game.
Here it comes, Michael.
That's gotta end it this time around.
Wow, look at that agility.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
He's returning fire.
Brief sign of adrenaline.
At this point, set up for a second time.
Nasty knee. Does he have a win in hand now?
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Knee meets face. This one has to be over.
Oh my God. Targeted stomp to the arm. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
A well-timed punch. Uh-oh.
About to hit rock bottom. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
Boom. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Kick gets caught
and responds with a counter of their own.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Down by the DDT.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
The Rock Attack coming! 2.0!
Strike fear in your opponent.
Boom! And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Just a ruthless assault in the corner.
Is this ever going to end?
I hope not.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass.
Are we about to see it again? Oh, my gosh. The lights are out. They're back on. Look behind you.
Oh, my gosh. Steel chair.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Ooh. Just one run after the other. Can't be stopped. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
And finds a counter. Get under the ropes.
one way to bring your opponent to their feet.
A nasty shot to follow.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
And he continues to attack with aggression.
Here it comes, Michael. Will that prove to be enough this time? Just taunting him with the chair now. Aiming to injure for sure.
And the damage continues to stack up on him.
Yeah, he's being faced with adversity here.
Quick shot to the throat in the midsection.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Caught in a bad position here.
Oh, face first.
This competitor has something bad in mind.
He's one step ahead there.
Here it comes, Michael.
We can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Here it comes, Michael. Amazingly executed once more.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Forward to the back.
Get him up.
Face buster. And somehow through the pain, he is still holding the line in this match.
Pull him off, an outstanding surge at exactly the right time. He's going back to the well.
Yes.
That's going to hurt.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends? Trying to go for it again. To be the one.
No. Somersault punch.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. Man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war. There. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Pow! What a shot. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of competing masks. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work. Out of the armbar. Grip of the nose.
Oh! Missed. And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
They must be asking himself to continue on his work. Is the pain too much?
And he's endeavored so much thus far. I guarantee he won't quit right now.
Intensity. Stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
And a slap, too.
You know all you want. He's just...
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things. Inverted DDT!
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Ooh-hoo-hoo.
foot.
Now. Is that it? This time limit expires, and we have a draw.